The festival, I mean, let's be honest, it is a hairy time, especially for people like you who work sort of the festival for the two-week circuit. But what do you still love about it? What do you love about having the film festival in Toronto?
In your normal day-to-day, when you go to events or when you see people and you have your meetings, it's kind of, you know, it's sporadic. It happens with one lunch meeting and one dinner meeting and one. And the film festival is actually a time where everybody comes together. Yeah. And you see everybody constantly on a rolling basis, day after day, sometimes three or four parties in the same day. And so I just think it really, it infuses this great sense of energy into the system, into the city. It brings a lot of people together from all walks of life, even non-industry people. So I think, I mean, it's just a happy time.
Do you get to enjoy it at all outside of work? Do you get to go see any films, go to parties?
Well, I did. I actually saw my first TIFF film yesterday, it couldn't have been a better film. I saw Rush.
Amazing.
And Rush was just such a great, great, great movie. I mean, Ron Howard did an excellent job, and Chris Hemsworth, I mean, he's just, you know, gorgeous to look at. So it's, yeah, and Olivia Wilde. And I mean, it was an all-star cast. And so I went to that. It was my first TIFF movie ever.
Right.
Because I was never able to enjoy the movie. But yeah, I do enjoy it, even though it might be work. So we, as a hotel, we host our annual Four Seasons cocktail and the George Christie luncheon.
That's right.
And so that happens the first Saturday of TIFF weekend. So once that's done, I can kind of, you know, exhale a little bit and just really take in the film festival and enjoy it.
Well, that's wonderful. Thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate it.